Hi, welcome to The Fumble. I'm Britt Johnson. For more sports news and commentary, make sure you click subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on social media at I am Britt Johnson. Fans are already disappointed the NBA season is currently put on pause, but there were players fans were already disappointed with before March 11th. With the season postponed, who knows if this player will be able to redeem himself, but let's chat about the most disappointing player of the 2019-2020 NBA season. Because I like this guy so much as a player, I am extremely disappointed in his 2019-2020 campaign, and that's Denver Nuggets baller Gary Harris. The Denver Nuggets are currently third in the very competitive Western Conference, but imagine how much better they could be if we saw the Gary Harris this season that we saw just a few seasons ago. Last season was the first glimpse of his decline. Injuries limited him to only playing in 57 games. Of the missed games that season, Harris missed 11 games in December due to a right hip injury and 5 games in January with hamstring tightness. He later missed 7 more games that season. And although this season he has remained pretty healthy, something still isn't right. He only averaged 10.7 points per game while shooting just 39.8% from the field and 29.4% behind the arc. Just a few years ago, he was averaging 17.5 points per game, and what we thought was just the beginning, the team signed him to a 4-year, $84 million extension. The NBA player attended Michigan State from 2012 to 2014, where he was named first team All-Big Ten in 2013. He then left college early to enter into the draft in 2014, where he was selected with the 19th overall pick by the Chicago Bulls. He was traded almost immediately on draft night to the Denver Nuggets. He is one of the few players who also has a mother that played in the WNBA. She played for the Detroit Shock in 2000. Gary Harris is only 25 years old and has plenty of time to change the direction of his NBA career. So how do you think it will turn out? Will he ever be named an NBA All-Star? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, click subscribe, and shop the Fumble store for the latest game day gear. I'm your host, Britt Johnson for The Fumble, and I'll see you soon.